Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we will look at multi-client setups. Generally speaking, with PIXERA, you can control however many clients you want via network. This includes mixing different PIXERA hardware models, like for example at PIXERA 1 with a PIXERA 2, with a raw server or with a computer you custom build for yourself. On the master hardware, we will run a PIXERA director license. On the clients, a PIXERA 1, a PIXERA 2 and a laptop computer, we will run the so-called presence. The master communicates with the presence via network. You can find the presence in the Windows installation directory of PIXERA under Program Files, AV-Stumpfo, PIXERA, then the related build version, and then presence. You just have to run presence now. In addition to this, you will find the batch files here that will put the presence into the Windows Auto Start. The presence can be set to auto start as the computer starts. Assuming the network was set up correct, meaning that the IP address ranges are correct, and the master and clients can find one another, you should be able to see a green square on the right corner, which basically tells you that PIXERA has a stable connection. We will now continue within PIXERA using a very basic setup. We have two projectors that project content onto a screen that we want to allocate to a client in the network, instead of them being connected to a local hardware. If you now go to settings on the top right, one of the options is called discovery. If you select it, you can add multiple client IP addresses. Let's just enter the IP address of our client now, which you should have checked in advance. You can confirm the address by hitting enter. Selecting Show Discovery Status, you can see our local hardware with 192.168.1.1 and via network our PIXERA 2 with 192.168.1.89. Let's return to the mapping tab now, which should be rather familiar to you. Let's go to Live Systems, which is, as you can surely remember, where you can allocate your outputs. Here you can see your local hardware, in this case my laptop, but also my PIXERA 2. You can clearly see the Quadro P4000 graphics card connected to my projectors. As always, you can easily select your projector, assign to selected image device. Let's do the same with the second projector. Now that we've allocated our outputs, we are ready to rock and roll. Thank you for watching this PIXERA tutorial. Why not subscribe to our YouTube channel?